How's everyone doing tonight? All right. So you're here with the CMJ Jazz Band. And to the right of me is CMJ, CMG, Kumo G. On bass, make some noise. And behind me on drums, Betty Bang. Make some noise. The shoeless drummer. And you can't forget about the man to the left of me. We call him Killer Joe on the guitar. Killer Joe. And then you have me, GShaw, the Garden State Great, about to bring you something you never saw before. So should I start with poetry or speed it up in a rhyme? Split second of time, tell you what's going in my mind. So we call this improv. Just watch what I do as I solve the next word to say, next word to pick, call it wordplay. We have waves on the beach and I do this every day of the week. Actually, today's Friday, tomorrow's Saturday, the next day Sunday. 18th, 19th, and 20th, yeah, those are the days. So do it, Joe, with the blue shirt, gotta let him know. Got Billy on the drums and it sounds real good to your eardrum. You make a real smile on your face when you listen to Kumo G on the bass. And you say, what is that? When you listen to the jazz and the rap. So, the let the beat drop so I can speak from the speak box off the beat top. Waves at the beach, how does the food taste? I bet it tastes real great. You are here with the Garden State Great. Don't forget the CMJ Band. Sounds so good to your ear as a mic right here in my hand. So, just listen to any instrument. Sounds so clear to your ear, you're like, where did they come from? Yeah, we've been doing this for 3 years. So we got together to do it for everyone so they hear it and it's so clever. So, Joe, and do it. Kumo G, you can't forget about the man behind me. What's his name? Bang, Billy.